Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can rename any icon label you want. Now, first of all, you're going to need to go into Cydia and download a tweak called Icon Renamer. It's pretty simple. It doesn't really add anything. You can see right there, Icon Renamer. Just install that. It's free. Adds no icons to your springboard. It only adds the settings, and I'll show you what that is in a second. And I changed the wallpaper so you could see the labels a little bit better. So let's just say I want to rename one of these labels. So let's say I want to rename Doodle Buddy to Doodler. So I'll just hold them into jittering till they jitter, and then tap it, and then just rename to where I want it. Oh no, Doodler. Then hit apply, and right there, as you can see, or maybe not, I don't know. It says Doodler instead of Doodle Buddy. So now I'm just going to fix that back to what it was. And that's really all there is, guys. The only thing that you cannot rename are bookmarks, and only because you can just go back into Safari and make a new one, and you can name it to whatever you want, so you just have to make it again. And folders, obviously, that comes with iOS, so they don't need to integrate that. And in settings, the only thing that it has... that's not it. Right here, icon renamer is one option. It says require double tap. So I'm just going to turn that on. The only difference that makes is instead of having to single tap it, you have to double tap it. So, like, let's say you're moving some icons around, you might accidentally tap it by accident. That's just to ensure that you actually really want to rename it. So, you guys, that's just a simple tweak you can get in Cydia to rename any icon label you want. Go ahead and like this video up, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.